14th biggest diamond. There were admirers aplenty for the big stone, which was named by the owner, Zale Corporation, the Light of Peace. It will go on exhibit, and admissions will go to promote peace projects. The stone, discovered in West Africa last year, was discussed by officials of the Texas firm, Chairman M.B. Zale, and President Van Lipschei.
It seems to me that there can be no real beauty without peace. Once we acquired this great diamond, it was suggested that perhaps we could use this great find to make a small contribution to promoting peace. We felt that it was time for private industry to begin taking a more active role in promoting peace, which has up to now been essentially a governmental function. Former ambassador to the United Nations, Arthur J. Goldberg, has accepted the assignment to head a commission which will make recommendations for awarding this money for a meaningful peace effort. Justice Goldberg has agreed to serve without any compensation